all the same time we fly. I was the only one who was in the
I will have order.
I want to buy some stuff.
Yeah, that's one thing. Go crazy. One thing.
Can we walk around the store?
Walk around the store.
I will have order.
That's the biggest truffle thing I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Look at the level.
This is a lot of Harry Potter movies.
Five galleons. I'm not clever. 10 galleons. I will have order. Elephants are
gonna walk
by. Here, hold this, please.
I'm on. Hold on, and I'll check.
Yeah, I just looked at. I just did a little thing on him. Because it's too crowded in here. These stores are small.
Yeah,
that's the one problem in this thing. Yeah, they're small. That's the reason that's going on. Sweets. 40 bucks every flavored bean. Quidditch. Outfit. Hey, Slytherin! Finally something Slytherin related. Bertie Bott's chocolate frogs. Mom, I have not tried the chocolate frogs. Yeah, I know, right?
$11.
And then there's the Birdie Bots every flavor beans.
Yeah.
Earwax.
They mean every flavor. These are actually more than what they have in the actual small boxes.
$1 million?
Possibly.
Look for the price maybe on the box.
$10.95, like $11.
Pick one. You want the frog.
Chocolate frog,
right?
Because I never had that. And then there's a wand. Chocolate wand. I'm not eating my wand.
Are you gonna get something?
You can get something. Oh, quills. You quill all these. Love potion. That's cool. This is like $9.95, $10 a love potion. Okay. Because I'm gonna see what card I got of a famous. You can share my chocolate frog. The lollies, they're pretty nice.
Oh, he's filming.
Hi, fellas. Welcome to Sugar Plums.
It's just to show everything.
Part of my
chocolate frogs are over there.